with KHON2 Sports, Sam Spangler.
And a pitch on the way. Swinging a ground ball to third off the third baseman's glove to the shortstop. The throw to first base. In time to get him. And Hawaii wins on an unbelievable play to end the game.
Welcome back, folks. University of Hawaii head baseball coach Mike Trapasso likes to refer to his team as Sunday Tough. Now, that was on full display this Sunday. A hard-fought comeback win over CSUN to clinch their series with the Matadors, setting up a massive matchup with 14th-ranked Cal State Fullerton next week in Manoa. Now, Hawaii dug themselves quite the hole, 4-0 in the third inning, but the Sticks struck back with a single run in the fourth and a five-spot in the fifth. Sophomore All-American candidate Kate Guy Rios, RBI single, part of six straight Hawaii hits. Alex Fitchett's RBI double capped it off, 6-4 Bows. Now, CSUN would fight back to tie it in the bottom frame with a two-run homer, but in the seventh, two RBI single by freshman Logan Paulson, scoring fellow Frosh Adam Fogel. Freshman closer Dylan Thomas put on the clamps from there. Two and a third innings, a scoreless ball capped off by this wild ball off of third baseman Josh Rojas to Frosh shortstop Dustin Demeter. Crossed the diamond for the final out with the tying runner on second base. 7-6 Bows the final. Hawaii's in fifth place in the Big West Conference at 6-6 in the league. They throw down with the 14th-ranked Titans Friday night at 6:35.